the coordinator of this project, our financiers, labor leaders, our invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, members of the press, good afternoon. Mine is simply a representation of my principal, who is unavoidably absent because of the loss of his brother. I have been mandated to come and represent His Excellency, and with your permission, I present his speech. It is my highly esteemed pleasure to welcome all of you to this groundbreaking and foundation laying ceremony for the Medical and Health Workers Union of Nigeria, Nigerian Youth of Local Government Employees Joint Affordable Massive Housing Scheme, which the state government is in cooperation with the union to deliver to their members. I must be quick to commend the initiative and due process that was deployed in identifying a most appropriate developer and financier with the capacity to deliver on the mandate. I have been made to understand that the present financier and developer, SL Global Resources Services Limited, London, came out from an array of other prospective financiers whose capacity did not measure up to the expectation of the project and technical review committee of the joint union. Having found the current developer so worthy to have been engaged, I am sure they will not do anything that would impinge on their global capability, credibility in executing the project. Shelter is a basic human need, and for this, the provision of affordable housing must remain a serious concern to any government or organization that prioritizes the welfare of our citizens or members. You will recall that Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations, has among its goals the provision of affordable housing for all by 2030. The global concern is that with an increased surge into cities on account of climate change and population, every responsible government and social welfare group must focus on making cities and humanity settlement inclusive, safe and sustainable. Record credited to the Center for Affordable Housing Finance has established that the housing deficit of Nigeria as a nation with an ever-increasing rate of population will continue to grow from its current 7 million housing units to about 12 million before the Sustainable Development Goal deadline. It has also established that housing delivery in Nigeria resides at not more than 100,000 units.